all way. They robbed the shit out of that nigga. Holy shit. Wow.
Yo, what's good? Trouble T. Roy. Hit, don't get hit, boxing talk. Taking a sip of this great Powerade real quick. Make sure my throat clear and shit. Throat damn near gone after this fucking trip to Vegas and shit. But yo, gotta speak on it. Gotta speak on it, nigga. Now, let's get right into it. Lomachenko won that fight. Period. I watched it in person. I seen it in person. I was at the MGM. I was amongst the whole crowd. I don't want to hear no, oh, you was listening to the commentary. Nah, there was no commentary. When you go to fights, you don't hear no commentary. You just watch the fight. Some fights be boring as fuck without the commentary. I ain't gonna lie. Sometimes you watching the shit on TV, you don't hear the crowd. I heard the crowd. Loma entered that motherfucker. The crowd got lit. Haney entered that motherfucker. The crowd got lit. I was there. Loma won that fight. I had it at least, just to be nice, I'll say 8-4, but more like 9-3. They played that man. They did him dirty. I don't know what the whole point in that was. I don't know what the benefits of that is. I did hear some things. But I'm not going to get into that right now. The point is, this is bad for the sport. That was a whole robbery. Everybody in that audience, everybody in that crowd that I was in at the MGM, when they heard the decision, we all knew Loma won that fight. Niggas who was supporting Haney left the fight before the decision was even made. They left around the 11th to 12th round because they knew Haney was losing. They knew Haney was losing. They watched the fight. They were sitting right next to me. They were sitting all around me. About the 11th, 12th round, I look around, and all them niggas is gone. All the people supporting Haney was gone. They was walking up them stairs out the motherfucker. Because they knew he was losing. Dude was sitting right next to me, rooting to the end of the fucking days for Haney. And he said here, for the second half of the fight, all he could say is, what the fuck are you doing, Haney? What the fuck is Haney doing? What the fuck are you doing, nigga? What are you doing, nigga? That's the nigga right next to me. Him and his girl. And he's sitting there, he's like, I box, I know what he needs to be doing. He needs to be stepping to Loma's outside, stepping to the right, get him. He knew what Haney was doing wrong. He said the nigga was basically, he literally was basically saying that the nigga was losing. He didn't understand why. He kept saying, why is Haney doing this? I wish I could have recorded the shit. Die hard Haney fans all around me. Oh no, he gonna get it back. He gonna get it back. All of a sudden, around the 11th round going to the 12th, them niggas is gone. Because they said Haney lost. Everybody in that motherfucker knew Haney lost. They said unanimous decision. And still, the crowd went crazy. Like, what the fuck? Come on, man. I'm not even going to actually talk about why the nigga lost. I ain't going to talk about why Haney lost. I'm just saying, you know, motherfuckers know he lost. That's the fucking problem. And they fucking up the sport. They fucking up boxing. This is why motherfuckers don't be watching this fucking sport no more. This is why nobody supports the sport. Motherfuckers want everybody to spend money for this bullshit. You want us to spend money for this bullshit? Niggas, y'all done dogged out Haney. Then he finally gets the fight with Loma. Now y'all dog out Loma. For the longest, I supported Haney. All of a sudden, now he the bad guy. He choosing the bad guy role. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, he choosing the bad guy role. I knew something was wrong with this fight as soon as the nigga said, oh, yeah, Loma, you a dirty fighter. That nigga ain't no dirty fighter. That nigga's a fighter that gets shit done. I knew that was one for me. That was one for me when he said that shit. Oh, he a dirty fighter. Nigga, you a dirty fighter. All you do is hold when you in trouble. That's dirty enough. If whatever you think Loma is doing is dirty, that shit is dirty. Fuck out of here. Then next is number two for me. The shove. The shove during the after the weigh-in. What the fuck was that? I still don't know what that was for, because I didn't even watch the whole press conferences and shit like that. I just was ready for the fight. I'm like, I'm going to see that shit in person. I'm going to watch that motherfucker in person. I'm going to witness that motherfucker in person. So I don't even care about the press conferences and all that shit. But when I saw the fucking clip of you shoving the nigga, I don't even know why. What the fuck does Lomachenko have to say to you that's so disrespectful that you had to push him on stage, nigga? I knew something was wrong with this fight right then and there. From the fucking, the bullshit with the, he's a dirty fighter, and then the shove, fuck that. I knew something was wrong. I knew something was wrong. From that point on, I was like, I had Loma winning the whole time. It was a 50-50 thing to me. I was like, my edge is going towards Loma because I feel like Loma just has more tools. I think Loma is just too different for somebody like Devin Haney. Devin Haney hasn't seen nobody like Loma. Devin Haney ain't seen nobody like Loma. Loma's seen everybody damn near, but Devin Haney ain't seen nobody like Loma, so I think he's going to have some issues. I think Loma is probably going to outwork him, which is what he did, and he did it better than I thought he would do, which is crazy, because I was like, it's 50-50. That fight was not 50-50. That was Loma and then a little bit of Haney. That wasn't 50-50. That was Loma, big Loma, little Haney. That's what that was. I ain't gonna sit here. Look, man, I'm seeing all kind of bullshit online. Niggas, if y'all really got Haney winning, especially by a large margin, y'all got Haney winning, then I need... Don't even talk to me. We ain't got nothing to talk about. We ain't got nothing to talk about. Because come talk to me and give me a reason why. Give me a real reason why. Tell me you sat down and watched that fight and you believe that nigga Haney won. Tell me you believe it and tell me why you believe it. Show me why. Show me. This shit is crazy, man. This is what fucks up boxing. This is why niggas think, this is why niggas ain't faithful to boxing no more. I'm not, shit, man. This changed my whole perspective. These motherfucking judges and shit. I ain't mad at Haney. I'm not mad at Haney. He took his win. He took his W. He ran with it. He said, I worked hard just like Loma did. We both worked hard. I came off on top. Whether he believed he really won or not, he has the right to say, I won, I took this, because these motherfuckers in charge gave him that shit. They took that shit away from Loma. That's the fucking problem with boxing right now, man. I'm fucking tired of it, bro. This is probably the biggest fight I've been to so far. I ain't been in that many fights, but I've been to enough to be able to be like, To have, be blessed to even be at the fight, to be blessed to be at a fight just to see it end that way, that shit is crazy. Because this shit is going in the, this is fucking history right here. And me and my bro was talking about this earlier. It's not going in the history books as this. It's going into motherfuckers' history and they motherfucking mind as, yo, this was a robbery. Yeah, it's going to say in the fucking official books, yeah, Haney defended his undisputed title again for a second time against Lomachenko and came out with a unanimous decision. But to real niggas who know boxing, it's going to, our motherfucking history book in our head is going to say, yeah, Haney robbed Lomachenko, or they robbed Lomachenko of his motherfucking undisputed title. And that's the fucking problem, bro. I'm so sick of boxing, bro. We just had some shit. We already saw what happened last week. Look, PBC pulled that bullshit with Rolly Romero last week. We seen that shit. It is what it is. We expect that shit from the PBC. We expect that shit. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Fucking be pissed off at me for saying that shit. We expect that shit from the fucking PBC because they bullshit all the fucking time. They've been bullshitting us since fucking 2016, 2017. They've been bullshitting us. But Top Rank, goddamn, bro. I didn't expect to see it like that. We seen a couple little things here and there every once in a while because it just is what it is most of the time. But this shit right here, man, I'm sorry. I had to get this shit off my chest, bro. this shit is crazy, though, man. I didn't think I would see this shit, especially in person. Not like this. This is crazy. You know, man, you got all these legendary or top guys in boxing, retired guys in boxing in general, celebrities and everything is telling us that Lomachenko won that fight. But then you got a fucking bunch of nut sack ass niggas on fucking Twitter and YouTube and Facebook and all that shit talking about, oh yeah, well, you know, Haney won the fight. It's, you know, very clear. And, you know, it is a, like, it ain't none of them got a reason for it. They can't tell me how he won the fight or why he won the fight or what he did to win the fight. None of them niggas is telling you why they believe he won the fight. They're just saying, oh, he won the fight. And they're just pushing with the narrative because guess what? It's that easy when you have judges who tell you that he won the fight. What do they have to say? The judges already did the fucking work for them. They already fucking lied for them. Well, the judges said this. Here, look at the scorecards. Nigga, fuck out of here, man. That shit crazy. That shit crazy to me. But anyways, man, I'm gonna get more into this. I just had to let this shit out. So I'm over here yelling and shit. I already lost my damn voice for the most part. I'm yelling mostly because because my damn voice is damn near gone. So I had to get the rest of what I do have out on the rail, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, this is Trouble T Roy. Hit Don't Get Hit Boxing Talk. Like, subscribe, comment, share, all that bullshit. Hit y'all back up. Out of here. Peace.